So hello and welcome everyone. Can you hear me clearly? Welcome to the session. And I can see your responses. You are appearing in various years. Pinky, Teja 2021, Saif 24, Chandu 22, Manthan Kumar 21, 24. Okay, very good. 23, 24. Hi sir, good to see you after a long time. Okay, Ajit Kumar, same here. 24, 23. Okay, very good. Very good. Wonderful. Keep participating, and I'll be, you know, giving you various questions. So you please keep participating, keep responding to the questions. And today's session is going to be very, very useful for each one of you, right? Whether you are in 21 or preparing for 22, any year you are preparing, this session is going to be very, very wonderful for you. Okay. So are you excited enough to start the session? And let me share with you what will be the outline of this session. Ye hamara session kis tarah se jaane wala hai. Let me share with you. So first I will share the most effective strategies to clear the UPSC prelims. So today's session is primarily on the overall strategy and the prelims preparation, right? Then I will ask your queries, and in between also, if you have some query, you can always ask the queries. And then I will tell you how the Diademy can help you, how the Diademy can help you in preparing for your exam. Okay, so to start with, something about myself. So my name is Rahul Kumar, CA Rahul Kumar, and I am a graduate in commerce and a chartered accountant. I am the director and the co-founder at Diademy IAS. I have appeared 3 times in the IAS interview, and I have over 7 years of teaching experience, and I am expert in GS economy, internal security and quality areas. I qualified the prelims 5 times. So I know each and everything about the prelims, ki prelims ko qualify kaise karna hai. Okay, because that is the first stage and the most important stage, I can say. First stage hai aur most important stage hai. Okay, now you might be having a lot of queries before coming to this session, or you might be having a lot of confusion in your mind. Confusion, it can be about study plan. Sir, study plan kya hona chahiye month wise? Or it can be about daily timetable. Daily timetable kya hona chahiye? Or sir, NCERT kaise padhe? How to read the NCERT? Or it can be about or it can be about optional paper, or about GS means, answer writing ke baare mein ho sakta hai. How to study with the college or job? So how many of you are in the college? You can say yes, I am in the college. Kitne log the college mein hai? Then how to start the preparation? Matlab preparation kahan se start kare sir? What should be the starting point of the preparation, right? Current affairs and newspaper, how to deal with that? And notes making, sir, how to make the notes? These are the frequently asked questions, and I am sure that you must be having minimum one question from this list. And many of you might be having all of these questions. Okay. So I will address each one of these things. So before further moment, let me share with you about Diademy. So Diademy IAS, we are standing to crown you with success. Our only objective is to crown you with the success. We have impacted over 30,000 students. We have 50 plus toppers. And we are having 15 plus active courses, prelims, mains, interview, and integrated courses. Now, these are the toppers list of our recent years. So you can see many people in the top 100, and other here also you can see so many people. 2018. We are running so many free initiatives, especially this series of free webinars. You can see economy, how to master current affairs, GS means answer writing, essay, IR, NCRT, MCQ solving. And we are also upcoming with all these webinars, answer writing strategy, means 2020 analysis, how to solve prelims MCQs, the last 5 years prelims question analysis, how to prepare the current affairs for the mains. So there are bahut sare sessions hai jo hamare already ho rahe hain. So have you participated in any of these sessions in the past? We have taken so many sessions in the past. Okay, so first of all, the biggest point of starting is the prelims exam. Sabse pehle jo sabse important kya hota hai, prelims exam ke liye karna hota hai, right? So for clearing the prelims exam, we should be aware about the cutoff. That what is the cutoff in the GS paper? So this is about the cutoff of the general studies paper, right? So we have paper one on the in the prelims exam, which is GS one. So in the GS paper one, if you see recently 2020, the cutoff is approximately 100 marks, and this is the cutoff of the general category. 2019, 98 marks. 2018, 98 marks. So last 3 years, they can tell you the cutoff is actually going low. Cutoff jo hai wo 50% ke aas pass hai. Okay, and there are many areas which are really difficult to handle. How to solve those questions, that becomes a mystery. ठीक है, 200 out of 200 marks, if only 100 marks are there, 98 marks is the cutoff. That means the paper is actually not that much easy, right? The paper is not that much easy. So there are certain areas, especially art and culture, geography, environment. These are the areas which are becoming more and more difficult these days. Okay, we will see how to deal with that. So first of all, if we really want to master this IAS preparation, we should be thorough with the syllabus. जो सिलेबस है, that is like our गीता, कुरान और बाइबल, that is the most important thing. So if we see the previous syllabus, prelims we have very indicative syllabus. Indicative means they have not defined the syllabus in detail. They have just written few topic, but we cannot identify the pattern of the exam just by looking into the syllabus of the prelims. This is the syllabus of the mains. Ye mains ka syllabus hai. In the mains we have GS 1, 2, 3, 4, right? So this is the syllabus of the GS paper 1. So in the GS paper 1 we have history, art and culture, geography and society, right? So the good thing is that they have mentioned step by step syllabus. So globalization, communalism, regionalism. So the syllabus is very very specific. So this is most appropriate way to cover the syllabus. I mean, you must go through the syllabus. Your first task should be to take a printout of the syllabus. Okay, you must take a printout, and in your study room please take, paste it at multiple places. Isko apne study room mein bahut jagah aapko laga dena hai, jisse ki आपको दिन रात सिर्फ और सिर्फ ये सिलेबस दिखता रहे. आप उसको बार बार गो थ्रू करते रहे, एंड एवरी टॉपिक इज इन योर ब्लड. हर एक टॉपिक आपके ब्लड में जा चुका है. दैट शुड बी द लेवल ऑफ योर इंटीग्रेशन. जीएसटी सिलेबस, पॉलिटी, आईआर, गवर्नेंस. अगेन द सिलेबस इज वेरी वेरी वेल डिफाइंड. ओके, फॉर एग्जाम्पल रोल ऑफ एनजीओ, फॉर एग्जाम्पल पॉवर्टी, हंगर, और रोल ऑफ सिविल सर्विसेज, politics of the world. I mean, the point I want to make is from the prelim syllabus you can't identify that is the syllabus, but from the main syllabus you can actually identify what is the requirement of the UPSC. This is the syllabus of the GS3 and GS4, right? So syllabus is the most important aspect. Is it clear to you? Syllabus is most important aspect. Okay, so those people who are not able to understand Hindi, please understand that I will ensure that nothing is missed. for you. Okay, I will 100% ensure that nothing is missed where you are. Okay, I will ensure that you actually get everything. Okay, don't worry about it. And by the way, those people who have just joined now, can you please share in which attempt are you going to prepare? Because I can see 28 people right now. And when we started, we had only, you know, around 5-6 people. So can I ask you, can you please type in the chat box which attempt you are going to prepare? It can be 21, 22, 23 or 24 or after that. Okay. So I can see 24, Rushikesh 22, okay, Aniket 23, Siddharth 23, okay, Shiv 22, okay, very good. What else? Rana, Vishal 23, okay, very good. Keep writing. Manthan Kumar, you are repeating again and again. No need to do that because you have already told me earlier also, not an issue. Ragbi 23, Yasir Khan 22. Chaman 24. Okay, very good. So I can see 21, 22, 3. Most of you are in the 22 or 23. Some of you are in the 21 also. Chaliye. Now, to start with. So, sabse pehle hum logon ne dekha ki hume syllabus dekhna hoga. And in the second step, we have to see the previous year question. Because ultimately, if we are aware about the previous year question, then it becomes easy to comprehend, to understand what is the expectation of the examiner. Examiner ki expectation kya hai, wo hume pata chalna shuru ho jata hai. Okay? So, for the previous year, you should do meta-analysis. What is the meaning of the meta-analysis? You should filter the past 10 years paper topic-wise. So, you will find, you know, previous year question books on the Amazon. So go to Amazon and order the previous year question bank. What is the benefit? You are able to see topic wise the previous year question. For example, in polity, the question from the parliament or question from the president or question from the fundamental right. In the economy, question from banking, science and technology, space. You are able to go back and see which area and what type of questions are being asked. This should be done topic wise and this should be done for the last 10 years. So start from 2011 when the new pattern of the exam started. 2011 mein naya pattern start hua tha. So follow that pattern. Okay. And you should classify the topic between static and the dynamic. Start analyzing ki static hai ya dynamic hai. Okay. Focus on the trend that which questions are being repeated, which themes are being repeated. There are certain themes. For example, in the polity, fundamental right will be repeated. In economy, money and banking will be repeated. So, kuch themes hai jo baar baar repeat hoti hai. Please, you know, try to cover those things again and again. Then, list of topics for the current affairs in the subject last 2 years. This is also important. Suppose you are preparing for 2021, then you should be thorough with the list of topics which have appeared in the last 2 years. If you are preparing for 22, then you should have a topic list from July 2020. Okay. I'm saying have the topic list. No need to cover each and every month magazine. But this list of topics will help you identify that what areas are important for this year. Okay. This list of topic and the previous year question, they should be interlinked. Unko aapas mein interlink karna hai. Okay. So you have to map the current affair topic with the previous year question. Okay. Because if in the previous year they are repeatedly asking about the fundamental right, and suppose in the current affairs there is a issue about reservation or Article 21 or any other debate about the fundamental right, then becomes more important. Are you getting? So, based upon the previous year pattern, you start interlinking the current affair topic and start analyzing which topic is more important, which topic is less important. Okay? This is the most important work that you should do. Okay? So, you should have this previous year question bank with yourself. You should have the 2 years current affair list with yourself. Are you getting? So, by the way, can I ask you, how many of you have already gone through the syllabus of the UPSC at least 5 times? prelims and mains both. So please type MME in the chat box. See, this session will be completely interactive. It will not be one-way session because we have to bring out, chart out the most effective action plan. Our purpose is to most effective action plan to chart out. Karna hai, okay? So if you have gone through, you can write yes. If you have not gone through, you can write no. Not a problem. But I want to know that you are so grounded in your preparation. Mein. How much you are grounded in your preparation? Okay, no. Okay, Rishikesh, Rana Vishal, Manthan Kumar. Okay, Saif. Anyone with yes? Okay, so I am giving you a task. I will give you a task. Deta hun. Please order the previous year question bank from the Amazon tonight only. It will not cost more than 400-500 rupees, but it is a good investment in your preparation. Are you getting? So you have to order the hard copy of the previous question bank. Don't rely on the soft copy, okay? Especially for the, because in the soft copy, you will not be able to read and analyze in very easy manner. If you have a hard copy book, you can actually just flip it quickly and you can again see this. You must have this previous question bank always along with your bad. Jo aapka bad hota hai na, uske saath mein usko rakho hamesha. Okay? And keep referring to the previous question again and again. Lot of questions this exercise will be helping you answering lot of questions that come to your mind. Bahut sare question ka jawab aapko milna shuru ho jayega. For example, sir, which area I should focus in the polity? Or sir, are they asking the fact? Or are they asking the concept? Or are they asking the current affair? Lot of questions which always, you know, are there in your mind will be automatically answered. Okay. So how many of you are promising me that you are going to order the previous question bank? Please promise me and write in your notebook that sir, yes, I am going to order this. I am going to invest this amount of money today only so that my preparation are on the right track. How many of you are promising me? I want the promise from you. Otherwise, it is like I am giving you the knowledge and you are just listening. After this session, you will forget everything. Nothing will happen. Unless you take the action, nothing is going to happen. Okay? So this session is going to be action, section, and you have to take the action. If there is no action, there is no guarantee that you can qualify. But if you have the action, then it becomes more probable to clear the exam. Is it clear? So I have not seen sufficient yes. Please, I want more people to say yes. I won't promise from each one of you. If you are really serious about the preparation, then you have to promise. If you are not serious, then you are not supposed to be here. You can go and you can enjoy the web series. There are a lot of good web series coming on the Netflix. You go there and enjoy that. No need to come here. No need to waste your time. Your time is very, very precious. Okay, very good. I can see your replies. Very good. Very good. And please note down this work in your diary or in your mobile checklist. Open the Amazon app and start searching for the previous question bank. Okay. Or if you need, then I can do this search for you right now or after the session. After the session, we can do. Okay. I will find it for you. Okay. So this is the most important aspect that you have to keep in mind. The previous year question. Okay. Previous year question bahut zaruri hai. It will help you remove a lot of questions and minimize the uncertainty. Okay. So this manner you can go through the previous year question. You can identify which topic they are asking, Admark or Dharyal or Radhakan Deb. I mean, you can actually get the exact sense of the UPSC previous year question. Which topic they are asking, which subject they are giving more importance. Based upon the past many years, we have brought this analysis. So broadly, we can say every section has importance, especially 2019, which is current affairs, 30 to 35 questions, history 9-10, geography 9-10, economy 12-15, polity 14-15, art and culture, science and technology, and one. So
every area is giving you how many questions? Around 9 to 15 questions average. That means every area is equally important. We cannot ignore any area. Now, some of the observation from the prelims 2020. Because we have to learn from the history. If we don't learn from the history, we are bound to fail. We must have a clear idea ki what was the nature of paper which happened very, very recently. So this paper happened in the month of October 20. That means only 3 months before. The question was very lengthy. It was difficult to solve this paper in 2 hours. That means we need a lot of practice before going to the exam hall. We need to practice 5,000 plus questions. If we don't do that, then short, we are not going to clear the exam. Number two, any shortcut will not work. So in the UPSC preparation, there are two types of candidate. One, who are proactive. They are consistent in their preparation. They are preparing regularly. Even if they read only for 2 hours, but actually they read. Okay? And another type of candidate is reactive or seasonal. Reactive, why? Because they will read only before the exam. They are called seasonal candidate. Seasonal ka matlab hota hai ki they will read only in the season of exam, not otherwise. So, proactive student, they will not take any shortcut. But reactive student, they will take shortcut and they will not clear the exam. So you have to be proactive. You have to start the preparation much in advance. If you are preparing for 2022, this is the right time to start your preparation in a very systematic manner. This is the most appropriate time to start your preparation in the systematic manner. Join some class or make some group and devote at least 3 to 4 hours on a daily basis. If you really want to qualify this exam in the first attempt, if you really want to get the top rank in the first attempt only, otherwise it becomes more difficult to qualify the exam as your age increases. Jaise jaise aapki age increase karegi, your exam qualify karna mushkil hota jayega, because you will start feeling pressure of society, family pressure, your peer pressure, job karu ya koi nayi padhai kar lo, lot of questions will start coming to your mind. So shortcuts will not work. Proactiveness will work. You have to start taking the action. What action to take? I will tell you. Kya action lena hai, wo main aapko bataunga. Theek hai. Number three, conceptual depth. If you are reading any book, understand each and every line. Put why, what, where, how, all of these questions. Because if you just keep reading and not understanding, it is not going to help you solve the exam. So, reading less number of book and reading more number of time is very, very important. You should read the book 15 times. You are reading only one book. Rather than reading 15 book and one time. So, multiple revision, understanding, having definite sources is more important rather than reading multiple book. Number four, cheat codes don't work. Any cheat code will not work. If I tell you this trick you can apply in the exam, I am actually lying. No trick can work. Only understanding the question and applying your knowledge and marking the answer. Only and only a thorough work will be helping you out. Okay, there are certain other observations. Silly mistakes cannot be afforded. If you are reading any basic question, you cannot afford to do the mistake and get question. Okay, so for that you have to practice and revise multiple times. There are certain areas which are very, very important. Agriculture. This agriculture is important in every area. Economy, science and tech, environment, geography. This agriculture is very, very important. Science and technology is very, very important. Environment is very, very important. These are the three areas which are killing the participant. Most of the people are doing the mistake in these three areas. So you have to really master these three areas if you really want to qualify the prelims exam. Is it clear, everyone?
These three areas you cannot afford to miss: the agriculture, the science and technology, and the environment. Okay? Now, highly effective strategies. What are the highly effective strategies? Number one, smart attitude. What is that? So, smart attitude means you have to be proactive and you have to be street smart. Who is street smart? Someone who can achieve the target no matter what. Whatever be the circumstance of your life, but you are sure that I am going to study daily minimum 3 hours. So if you are street smart, you will find 15 minutes and read previous year question. You will find 30 minutes and read newspaper. If you are having proactive approach, if you are street smart, then you will wake up early and read extra books. You will, in the night before going to the bed, you will open the previous year question and again revise that. You will read only relevant content. So street smart means you have to be very, very conscious and aware about your preparation, not just reading any book. Okay. Number two, you have to have a definite sources. Which sources I will be telling you. Okay. Number three, recent UPSC pattern, which I told you. Okay. Usko aapko karna hi karna hai. Then mock practice, very, very important. Prelims and mains, both are important. Effective revision. I will tell you very, very effective way to revise. How many of you actually struggle in the revision? How many of you actually struggle in the exam hall that you have already read the things but not able to recall? How many of you actually struggle? Please say yes. How many of you struggle in the exam hall when some question comes in front of you and you are not able to recall? And it can be in your graduation or it can be in your UPSC. It can be anywhere. So the answer is effective revision. And today I am going to tell you the most effective strategy for the effective revision. I am promising you this simple scientific strategy is going to help you like anything. Very, very important. Okay. Now to start with, you have to have some strategies in your mind. Number one, before the prelims, you must prepare the mains exam very well. So if suppose you are preparing for 2022, then before December 2021, your mains exam preparation must be ready. Number two, you should make smart notes. Okay. Both offline and online. I will tell you how to do that. Number three, optional preparation should be very, very strong because everyone is reading the GS. Everyone is reading the polity, economy, history. But optional can take you to the next stage. It can differentiate you from the others because only very, very few people are focusing on the optional. And last, effective answer writing. So to start with, first of all, we have to divide the time into various phases. So if you are preparing for 2021, then you have to divide the time into three phases. Okay. So phase one, next 3 months. The detailed study of all subjects. It should be in a very concentrated manner. Okay, so I will also come to 2022. Don't worry, I will come to every attempt. Okay, don't worry. Promise me one thing, that you are going to spend this session till last, even if you have to sacrifice anything. Because I can promise you one thing, this session is going to be the most important session in your preparation. Okay. Because I am going to share a lot of tactical strategies with you. So the 2021, next 3 months, detailed study of all the subject. Phase two, last 2 months before the prelims. Because 2021, prelims exam kada hai. Are you aware about the prelims exam of 2021? June 27 is the date. Okay, so next 3 months detailed study, rest 2 months
at least 3 times revision. In the phase 1 and phase 2, you should solve at least 10,000 MCQ. If you can do this, I'm promising you, you can qualify this exam. And our students are doing this. They are going to start this preparation. We are starting a fresh batch from February 1, where we are going to work on these two strategies. We will be working daily 5 to 6 hours, which will include self-study plus the lectures. Okay? So this is the first approach that you have to have, 3 months plus 2 months. 3 months for the detailed study and 2 months for the 3-time revision plus 10,000 MCQ. In the phase 3, which will start in the month of July 21 to September 21, here the time is to consolidate your mains preparation. Only mains, 100% mains. So this is very, very simple, because for the 2021 exam is actually very, very near. Okay. I will tell you more about 2021. I will share with you what is our plan, how we are going to help our student in clearing the 2021. Okay. Now, coming to the 2022. For 2022, you have to have 4 phases of your preparation. Okay. 4 phases will be aapke. The first phase will be from January 21 to June 21. Are you noting it down somewhere? I will suggest, please open your notebooks and write it down somewhere, because that will help you clear your mind with the proper strategy. So, first phase will be next 6 months. The second phase will be from July 21 to December 21. The third phase will be from January 22 to June 22. So, your exam of prelims is in June 22, okay, and last phase will be from July 22 till September 22, because your exam of mains will be here. Okay, so this is your month of your prelims exam, and this is mains exam. Okay, so your strategy will be to follow this 4-phased approach. Okay, so I will tell you what to do in first phase, what to do in second phase. Okay, I will tell you, I am going to help you in this also. Then time division for 2023, you should follow 9 months, that is from January 21 to September 21, first phase. The second phase from September 21 to June 22, means you will be having 9 months for each phase, because you have 1 year extra. Okay, from June 22 till June 23, 1 year here, and 3 months here in the phase 4. So this should be your breakup. So 9 months plus 9 months plus 1 year plus 3 months. Okay. Now, sir, what to do in the phases? What is the meaning of phase 1? Especially I'm talking about the 2022 people and 23 people. Okay. So here the mark around 22 ke liye, 6 months, next 6 months, and for 23, next 9 months. Okay, for 2021, I will tell you at the end, or I will share with you after some time only. ठीक है? 2021 वाले के लिए, how many people are here from the 2021? Please say yes. How many people here from the 2021? For you, I will share the separate plan very, very soon. First, let me share about 2022 and 2023. Okay, Revant is here, Nisha, okay. Please say yes. Yeah, दिखाओ अपना group. दिखाओ अपने आपको, हम हैं 2021 वाले, ये अगर सीनियर मोस्ट पीपल हियर इन दिस ग्रुप, बाकी सब आपके जूनियर है, 22 वाले, 23 वाले, ठीक है, सो बी प्राउड ऑफ योरसेल्फ, ओके, आई से आई कैन सी 5-6 पीपल, ओके, नो नो नो, आई एम नॉट आस्किंग अबाउट 23, आई एम आस्किंग अबाउट 21, हाउ मेनी, ओके, 3-4 पीपल, बट आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू गो, बट नाउ 22-23, व्हाट शुड बी द अप्रोच, व्हाट शुड बी द अप्रोच, ओके, 22 वाले के लिए जो अप्रोच होगा वो मैं आपको बताने जा रहा हूं. सो फेज 1, नंबर 1, योर टॉप प्रायोरिटी शुड बी रीडिंग ऑल द एनसीईआरटीज इन द 2 मंथ. कैसे करना होगा आई विल टेल यू वेरी सून. देन 4 प्रीलिम्स सब्जेक्ट यू शुड मास्टर. आपको 5-4 प्रीलिम्स के सब्जेक्ट मास्टर करने होंगे.
Which subject? I'm telling you, number one, polity. Number two, economy. Please write it down somewhere. Are you writing it down? Yes or no? If not, then please write it down. Because this is very, very important. If you follow this strategy, your preparation will be more systematic. Third, science and tech. And fourth, environment. These four subjects you should prepare in the next 6 months. Why? So now the question arises, sir, why these four subjects? Why not others? Because if you are able to understand this subject, it will be more easier for you to read the current affairs. It will be easier for you to understand the newspaper. It will be easier for you to prepare for the GS mains, which is to be prepared in the phase two. Okay, so it will help you understand the newspaper. It will help you prepare the base foundation for the GS mains if you are ready with these four subjects. Okay, so we have a complete prelims ka mains program. In that program, we are focusing on these four subjects, and we will ensure that you become the master in these four subjects, and you have to attend just 6 hours of class in a week. Just 6 ghante ki aapko class attend karni hai, and you have to do the self study of 6 hours. That means every week just 12 hours, and for next 6 months you can master these four subjects. If these four subjects are mastered, I can promise you can understand every news. You can understand the GS mains preparation very, very easily. It will build a very strong foundation for the answer writing. Are you clear about it? Number three, 100% use of coaching. If you are using the coaching, if you are attending the classes, please revise the classes. Please revise the class notes. Please ask the question. Because this time is for detailed preparation. You have to detailed preparation. This time is for the foundation building. टाइम आपका फाउंडेशन बिल्ड करने का है, ठीक है? एंड फोर्थ, नोट्स मेकिंग. ओके, टेक द नोट्स इन अ वेरी सिस्टमैटिक मैनर. ओके, आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू रीड एनसीईआरटी एंड हाउ टू मेक नोट्स आफ्टर सम टाइम इन दिस सेशन ओनली. इज इट क्लियर एवरीवन? तो ये चार चीजें आप लिख लीजिए कहीं पे कि आपको एनसीईआरटी रीड करनी है, चार सब्जेक्ट आपको मास्टर करनी है, आपको 100% यूज ऑफ द कोचिंग क्लासेस करना है, और आपको नोट्स मेकिंग करनी है, ठीक है? अगर आप ये चार काम कर लेते हैं, आफ्टर 6 मंथ यू विल बी एटलीस्ट यू विल बी अहेड ऑफ 90% ऑफ द पीपल इन द कॉम्पिटिशन. दिस कॉम्पिटिशन इज ऑल अबाउट कंपेरिजन विद अदर पीपल. इफ यू आर ऑलरेडी अहेड ऑफ द 90% पॉपुलेशन, द चांसेस ऑफ योर सक्सेस बिकम वेरी वेरी हाई. ओके, सो एनी डाउट इन द फेस वन, प्लीज से यस और नो. आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू मूव फर्दर इफ यू डोंट आस्क द क्वेश्चन. Yes, no, please say anything. Participate so that I am aware that you are also there. Okay, now phase two. Phase two will be built on the foundation of the phase one. Okay, Siddharth, you can type the question. Okay, phase two will be built on the foundation of phase one. In the phase two for 2022 people, it will be starting in the month of July 22, and it will continue till December 22. For 2023 people, it will start in the month of September 22, and it will continue. It is 2021. So for 2022, it will start in the month of July 2021, and it will continue till December 2021. For 2023 attempt, it will start in September 2021, and it will continue till June 2022. Is it clear? The duration of this phase now. Okay, how to read NCERT, I will come to that. How to make effective notes, I will definitely come to that. I will cover both of these questions. Okay, I can promise you one thing. If you stay here, I will answer each one of your query. Okay, so you have to just give your time and I will answer each one of your query so that you can understand how to move. Okay, in the phase two, the first priority should be the optional subject. Okay. Sir, which optional? The optional which you choose from your subject. Okay. In case you have any query about optional, you can ask. I will answer in the end of the session. Number two, GS mains. So optional and GS means both of them have to be prepared in a very thorough manner. These two will be the most important part of the phase two. Okay, because in the phase two, you are actually preparing yourself for the mains before the prelims itself. Because why this is required? Because the time gap between prelims and mains is just 3 months. And in the 3 months, it is impossible to clear the mains exam. So you have to have minimum 6 months of investment before the prelims for the mains exam. Is it clear? Why this phase two is required? Phase two is required so that you can clear the mains exam. Otherwise, if you don't follow the phase two, you will not clear the mains exam. Okay. Number three, daily answer writing. In the phase two, you can start daily answer writing because you are preparing for optional. So you can write one answer of the optional and you can write one answer of the GS. You are preparing for the optional and you are preparing for the GS mains. And simultaneously, you are doing the daily answer writing. And fourth important area, the current affairs. Current affairs also you have to start. Okay. Don't start anything, especially the prelims part. Okay. Don't start anything about prelims part. Current affairs of follow कीजिए. How to do current affairs? I will tell you. ठीक है. तो मुझे अभी आपको बताऊंगा मैं how to make notes, how to read NCERT, how to make how to read current affairs. These three questions are pending. Okay. So phase two में आपको ये चारों काम करने हैं. Please note it down somewhere. Optional, GS mains, daily answer writing and current affairs. Only these four tasks. Nothing else. और कुछ आपको नहीं करना है. ठीक है. Now phase three. Phase 3 is the last 6 months before the prelims exam. Prelims are just 6 months before we talk about it. This is the phase 3. Okay. So basically, phase 1, prelims. In the phase 1, you have to focus on the prelims and you have to daily study 3 to 4 hours. In the phase 2, you have to focus on the mains and you have to study daily minimum 6 to 7 hours. Okay, our prelims ka mains program, prelims ka mains course is having this system only. Hamara jo prelims ka mains hai, wo isi system par based hai. We are following the scientific methodology. Okay, for in the phase one, we are giving the prelims classes of 4 subjects. In the phase two, we are giving the classes of mains, GS mains. We are doing the answer writing and we are teaching you the current affairs. Okay, but in the phase three, we start with the prelims rest area. So your 100% priority will be the prelims and you have to cover the geography, history and art and culture, because these are the subjects which are not that much important in the current affairs. So if you start in your phase three, then it will be comfortable. There will be no problem. Okay, so you have to prepare the concept part of these three subjects and you have to revise the rest 4 subjects. In the phase 3, you have to solve at least 5000 MCQs from the books, from the previous year, from the NCERT and from the other sources. Minimum 5000 MCQs. This is the minimum. For our student, we are giving them 10,000 MCQs. So they are solving 10,000 MCQ. It gives them guarantee that they will 100% qualify the prelims exam. There is no doubt. Because if you solve 10,000 MCQ, you are able to go through each and every concept of the book. You are able to understand your problem. You are able to understand UPSC requirement. And you are able to actually qualify the exam. And you have to revise these 4 subjects, especially the polity, economy, environment, science and tech. So revise these subjects very, very thoroughly in the phase 3. Because we have already covered these, so it will not be a problem. Then CSAT. This is very, very important. Aptitude test. You should not prepare aptitude before phase 3. Prepare CSAT only phase 3 and only 3 months. Daily 2 hours is more than sufficient for preparing the aptitude test. So don't be worried about the aptitude test. Don't be worried about the aptitude test. And finally, before going to the exam, 5 sets of full mock you must prepare in the same condition just like the exam. एग्जाम के तरह एकदम सेम कंडीशन में आपको 5 full mock tests प्रैक्टिस करने होंगे. ओके, सो दिस इज अ फेज 3. ओके, सो आई एम रिपीटिंग, इन द फेज 1 वी स्टार्टेड विद द 4 subjects ऑफ प्रीलिम्स प्लस एनसीईआरटी. ओके, इन द फेज 2 वी स्टार्टेड विद द ऑप्शनल जीएस मेंस आंसर राइटिंग एंड करंट अफेयर्स. इन द फेज 3 ओनली एंड ओनली प्रीलिम्स 5000 एमसीक्यू एंड सीसेट. Now, the phase 4. Phase 4 is 100% mains oriented. In this phase, you will be covering with the optional and you will be covering those topics which you could not cover earlier. And you will be covering those topics of the GS which you could not cover earlier. Completely revise them with the exam time synopsis, with the notes, and you should practice 3-hour full test of essay, GS mains and optional. Okay? So this is the final leg of the preparation, phase 4. Is it clear, everyone? So I have covered in a systematic manner all the 5, all the forces. Now, the first step first, that is phase 1. Now I am going to give you the detail of phase 1. Because right now you are going to start your preparation, so you should know phase 1 mein kya kya cheez kaise kaise karni hai. So do you remember what are the strategies of phase 1? Do you remember? Can you please type? Let me check. Are you attentive in the session, yes or no? Can you please type in the chat box what are the strategies of the phase 1? NCRT, okay. Please type. Other, what is the second strategy? I want to check. Are you really with me? Are you really attentive? Are you in the action? Okay. Main priority NCRT. Okay. What is the second point? Anyone? What is the second point? 4 prelim subject. Very good. Number 3. Notes making. Very good. Okay. Very good. Okay. No, not optional. I didn't say about optional. Notes making, 4 subject, NCRT. ठीक है. और आपको yes, 100% use of the coaching. ठीक है. These are the 4 areas. Right? I'm so happy to see. मैं कितना खुश हुआ. आप लोग बड़ी ध्यान से सुन रहे हैं. एकदम याद हो गया आपको. Very good, very good. I can see you are eligible to become the IAS officer. I can promise you. अगर आप seriously prepare करेंगे 100% आप क्वालिफाई करने वाले हैं. नो फोर्स इन दिस वर्ल्ड कैन स्टॉप यू. आई कैन गिव यू दिस प्रॉमिस. ओके, चलिए नाउ फेज 1 स्टार्ट करते हैं. और फेज 1 में सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट क्या है? एनसीईआरटी. तो सर एनसीईआरटी क्यों कवर करनी है? द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाई एनसीईआरटी? बिकॉज फाउंडेशन आपका वहीं से बिल्ड होता है. यू डेवलप द फैमिलियरिटी विद द सब्जेक्ट. यू आर नॉट सरप्राइज्ड व्हेन इन द क्लासरूम समवन डिस्कसेस अबाउट एनी कॉन्सेप्ट. You get an insider view of the concept. You get conceptual clarity. And most importantly, you get direct questions in the exam hall. इससे अच्छी क्या बात होगी? Exam में question आ जाए तो और क्या चाहिए आपको? वही तो चाहिए. So you get the direct question in the exam hall. Okay? Now, sir, which NCERT? So, if I talk about economy, 9th to 12th. Science and tech, there is no NCERT. Environment, you can follow ICSE book. ICSE board, basically. Okay? Not NCERT. 9th and 10th. Or some of the NCERTs, chapters, which deal with the environment part. Polity, 11th and 12th is important. History, NCERT from 6th to 12th, both old and new. Please understand, these 4 subjects only new NCERT. Only new NCERT. Okay? And history and geography, both
old and new. Because 90% of the questions in history and geography you can solve from the NCERT. Are you getting? History or geography, 90% question you can solve from 6 to 12 NCERT. Old and new both. Yes, I understand there will be repetition, but that is okay. Because that will help you integrate the concept, where is the concept, multiple time, and you will be master in the history and geography. Is it clear, everyone? Environment, I have told ICSE board books so you have to 9th and 10th class. Ki. These are the very, very good books. Okay? So, this is how you should approach the list of NCERT. Okay? You can download the NCERT from our website. Let me show to you how to get the NCERT. So, have you visited our website? How many of you people have visited the website? There is no NCERT for the website, for the science and tech. Okay? So, go to the free resources. In the free resources, so you know what is the name of our website? Didomi.com. Aap likh lijiye kahin pe, Didomi.com mein bada aasan sa naam hai, theek hai. Do you know what is the meaning of Didom? Didom is a crown. And we want to crown you with success. That is why this name is Didomi. Okay? So, go to the books download. Click on the NCERT download and here you can download the PDF of all the books. So you will find the new NCERT. For old NCERT, we are uploading that old NCERT very soon. So you can get that also. But start downloading this. So this is your second action plan. How many of you are going to download the NCERT today before sleeping? And let me tell you, if you have to become the administrator, then you should have the attitude of being street smart from the day one. Aapko aaj se hi street smart hona padega. Catch the opportunity whenever it comes to you. Take the action if someone asks to you. Okay? So, how many of you are going to download the NCERT? So, my first, do you remember the homework for today? Homework aapko yaad hai? Main aapko remind kar deta hu. Let me remind you. The first homework is take a print of the syllabus. And paste in your room. इसको आपको room में paste करना है, ठीक है? The second homework is order the previous year question bank of the prelims and mains from the Amazon. And I remember you have promised me कि सर आप करने वाले हैं इसको, ठीक है? Number three, download all the PDF of NCERT. Are the three actions that you have to take today before sleeping, because this step requires taking print out, so you can do this work tomorrow because you may not be able to take a print out at your home. Okay, so those people who have the NCERT, very, very good, bahut achhi baat hai, aapne already NCERT aapke paas mein hai, it is very good. But those people who don't have, you are welcome to download the NCERT. Okay, so now coming back, I have told you which NCERT. Now how to read NCERT? This is the next important aspect. So, how to read NCERT? Number one, you have to read three times. Okay? In the first reading, you will be doing the casual reading. It novel ki tarah. Because your purpose is to just to go through the book, like novel. In the second reading, underline the keywords. Because after first reading, you will be able to understand which keyword is important in the chapter. In the third reading, solve the MCQs given at the end plus make the notes. Okay? Now, for notes making, only use the keyword. Don't write the sentences. Solve MCQs which have been given at the end and only selected NCERT, especially the 11th and 12th NCERT should be used for the notes making. Other NCERTs are not important for the notes making. Only 11th and 12th are sufficient. Okay? We also have the NCERT Foundation program where we are giving you 11, the notes of important NCERT plus we are giving you 2000 NCERT based MCQs and also the discussion of the important MCQs. Okay? The cost of that program is very, very less. You can get that program at just 5,900 rupees
फॉर वन एंड हाफ ईयर, ठीक है। तो वन एंड हाफ ईयर में आपको सिर्फ 5,900 रुपीज देने होंगे फॉर द एनसीईआरटी। दिस वे यू कैन टेक स्टार्ट योर प्रिपरेशन बिकॉज यू विल बी हैविंग द नोट्स ऑफ द बुक। सो जस्ट गो थ्रू द कैजुअल रीडिंग, डू द अंडरलाइनिंग एंड डायरेक्टली रीड द नोट्स विच वी हैव प्रिपेयर्ड, ओके। एंड इफ यू जस्ट नीड द नोट्स एंड यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू बाई द कंप्लीट प्रोग्राम, then also you can get the complete program at just 999 rupees, okay? So in just 999 rupees you get the notes, but you don't get the MCQs, okay? So this is available on our website with the name of Static Crux Notes. You can go through that. Just in 999 rupees you get the notes of all the important NCERT, which will help you save the time and which will help you identify which area is important, which area is not important. Because if you are starting the preparation, that it might be difficult for you to identify that how to make notes. Now, there are some standard books which you must follow. Polity ke liye, Lakshmikant. Now, is Lakshmikant sufficient? The answer is no. So, should we read any other book? The answer is no. There is a contradiction, right? I am saying Lakshmikant is not sufficient, and I am also saying don't read any other book. Then how to solve the problem? So simply you have to follow the last 2 years of current affair with the Lakshmikant. This is how you can master the polity. Previous question you must have with you. You must identify which area they are repeating again and again. Okay. Now in the economy, Ramesh Singh book, this is outdated nowadays. Ye outdated ho chuki hai. Because this is not exam oriented. So you can follow Nitin Singhania book of the economy. This is very, very beautiful book. Very, very beautiful book. This is a one-stop solution for the economy. Okay. NCERT, 11th and 12th. Economic survey. I will be taking the free sessions on the economic survey in the first week of the February. So you can attend those sessions. The free sessions aapko economic survey ke mil jayenge, and we will also be giving the notes. Okay. How many of you are there on the YouTube channel? Aap log mein se kitne log hain YouTube channel mein hai hamare? Do you want the link of YouTube channel? Okay, Revant. Okay, just hold for a second, because on the YouTube channel we'll be posting those economic survey and you can get it from there, okay? Okay, so please please click on this link and subscribe to the YouTube channel, because on the YouTube channel we'll be posting all our current affairs, economic survey and everything else. Okay. How many of you are part of our Telegram channel? Okay, very good, Revant. So happy to see you. And also follow this Telegram channel, because on this Telegram channel we will be posting the economic survey notes and we will be bringing the upcoming webinar news. Okay, so subscribe YouTube channel and subscribe Telegram channel. Everyone, please do this so that you can continue getting the further updates. Yes, I have shared the Telegram channel link. This is the Telegram channel link. How many of you have attended the free classes with us? How many of you have attended the free classes? Free live classes that we give. If not, then you can attend. Okay? If you want to attend the free classes, I will answer every question, everyone. Okay, don't worry. You can fill up this. Manasmita and everyone, you can fill up this. Okay. Yes, 7:30 p.m. Very good. You are aware about it. Okay, many of you are attending. But see, I can see so many people attending, but you should have some commitment. you should have the commitment to continue the classes. You should have the commitment for 3 to 4 hours devotion on daily basis for your exam. If you don't do that, then chances to clear this exam becomes very, very less. Okay? So, next is history. History kya karna hai sir? Old NCERT, I have told you, and new NCERT. Modern India ke liye spectrum padh lijiye isko. Theek hai? This book you can ignore. Indian struggle for independence, you can ignore. Because already the summary of this book is given in the modern history spectrum. Okay. Tamil Nadu books, not important. Because if you cover the NCERT, then it is done. Yes, you should cover new NCERT and old NCERT both, which I have already told you. New and old, aapko both cover karni hai. Theek hai? Next is geography and environment. In the geography, all the 6th to 12th NCERT, environment, Shankar IAS book, plus ICSC, 9th and 10th book. Okay? So, 6th to 12th, geography NCERT, ICSC 9th to 10th, and in the geography, there is one more book, G.C. Leong. Now, please keep in your mind, these books are not sufficient. At the same time, you don't have to read any other new book. So, what is the solution? The solution is to go through the current affairs of last 2 years and try to interlink them with the books. Similarly, art and culture, NCERT of 11th and 12th, and the Nitin Singhania book. तो नितिन सिंघानिया की आपकी दो बुक हो जाएंगी, इकोनॉमी की और आर्ट एंड कल्चर की. जनरल साइंस एनसीईआरटी 9th 10th आर सफिशियंट. हिंदू न्यूज़पेपर, बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम साइंस एंड टेक दे आर आस्किंग द करंट अफेयर्स. ओके, इफ यू वांट टू गो फॉर द बुक ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक, देयर इज अ बुक ऑफ टाटा मैग्रोविल, यू कैन बाय दैट. ओके, और एक बुक आती है रवि अग्रहरी की, उनकी आप बुक बाय कर सकते हैं. सी सेट के लिए यू कैन गो फॉर सी सेट मैनुअल FTMH. You can solve the previous year question for practice. This is sufficient. Now, very, very important aspect, that is how to prepare the notes. Some notes kaise prepare kare? So you must have L-shaped transparent folder plus loose A4 sheet with yourself. How many of you have this two document with you? So, I will share the book list. I will upload this PPT on the website in the free download section, and you can get it from there. Okay? I will upload this PPT in the free download section. You can download directly from there. Okay? So, you can go to the free resources, and from the free resources, you can download. You can go to the free download and you can download from there. Okay? So, I can see A4 sheet aapko rakhni chahiye. A4 sheet होनी चाहिए और L shape folder होना चाहिए. Why A4 sheet? So that you can prepare the notes for every topic on one page. For example, this is a one page. On this one page, you will prepare the notes of parliament. And you will keep this page in the folder of polity. Similarly, you will make new folder for economy, science and tech, geography. And in this page, on the front side, you will be writing the concept. On the back side, you will be writing the current affairs. So, front side mein aapko concept likhna hai, aur back side mein aapko current affairs likhna hai. Theek hai? So, this will be your strategy. Use A4 sheet and L-shaped folder. It will be very, very helpful. Now, notes kaise banane hai? Read karna hai, underline karna hai, A4 sheet mein notes banani hai. Sirf keyword ko likhna hai aapko, ya fir data aur trend likh sakte hain aap. Okay? Aur mind map तरीके से भी आप नोट्स बना सकते हैं. ठीक है, देखिए मैं आपको बताता हूं कैसे नोट्स बनाना है. फॉर एग्जांपल, वी टॉक अबाउट द टॉपिक ऑफ पॉवर्टी. आई एम गिविंग यू द लाइव डेमो. सो पॉवर्टी में, फॉर एग्जांपल, यू रीड द एनसीईआरटी एंड इन द एनसीईआरटी यू फाइंड द मीनिंग ऑफ पॉवर्टी एंड द टाइप्स ऑफ पॉवर्टी. ओके, नाउ यू रीड द नितिन सिंघानिया बुक एंड यू फाइंड द मेथड्स ऑफ कैलकुलेटिंग द पॉवर्टी एंड यू फाइंड द रीजंस ऑफ पॉवर्टी. Now, suppose you read current affairs. In the current affairs, you find the government schemes for poverty. And you also find
some suggestion by some expert. So what are you doing? In a single page, you are writing all the possible dimension. You are writing all the possible dimension. So if you follow this approach, then 100% you are going to cover the topic in a systematic manner. Next time when you revise, your topic of poverty will be completely done from single page. You don't have to go back to the NCERT. You don't have to go back to the book. You don't have to go back to the newspaper. Everything at a single place. So in this manner, you will be having around 1500 pages with yourself for all the subject, for all the topic, and these 1500 pages will be your one-stop solution. Okay? How to prepare notes? Offline, online, I have discussed everything in a separate webinar. So how many of you are part of the UPSC free guidance course? So we have given UPSC free guidance course to everyone, and I want to give you that information because in that you will be finding everything. Okay, so just give me a few seconds. I'm telling you how to subscribe to that. I'm giving you the link. In that free UPSC guidance, we have all the important information. So now, please click on this link and subscribe. It will take 2-3 minutes. So you can do after. So please save this link, which I shared with you. In this, we have, everything. Let me share with you. इसमें क्या क्या मिलने वाला है आपको. So in this free course, you will be getting the preparation strategy, how to qualify the exam in first attempt, prelims 2020 analysis, current affairs strategy, how to make notes of the current affairs, how to make notes for the exam of IAS, how to read NCERT systematically. ठीक है, these are already been done and some of them are upcoming syllabus and all. Similarly, how to master polity and constitution, how to master modern history, science and technology for the UPSC, how to master economy, how to prepare the environment. These are already done and some of them are coming. How to prepare more ancient and medieval, how to prepare Adam culture, how to solve MCQs, geography, everything. Similarly, in the mains, we have uploaded many webinars, how to score 450 plus marks in GS mains, how to prepare for the GS4, what is the best answer writing strategy, essay writing strategy, science and technology, everything. And we are also uploading the interaction with the UPSC toppers and many other things. Okay, so you must subscribe to this course. Is it clear, everyone? You must subscribe to this course. Now, this is completely free of cost. I have shared the link in the chat box. This will help you give detailed idea about how to go for each and every step. Okay. Now, sir, daily timetable क्या होना चाहिए? Daily timetable, if I say, you must have 1 hour for the daily revision, 4 hours for the first GS subject, 3 hours for the second GS subject, and this is for the 2021 people. ये 2021 वालों के लिए. For the 2022, you can just devote 4 hours on a daily basis. In the 4 hours, 2 hours for the NCERT and 2 hours for the class. These classes will be happening 3 days a week. So rest 3 days you can do the revision of these 3 classes. ठीक है, जिस 3 classes वीक में होंगी हमारे प्रोग्राम में, तो आप उसको अटेंड कर सकते हैं. ठीक है, 2 घंटे डेली एनसीईआरटी जरूर करना है. दिस विल गिव यू वेरी गुड फाउंडेशन. दिस इज फॉर 2022 पीपल. फॉर 2023 ऑल्सो वी हैव अ कोर्स. इन दैट ऑल्सो यू कैन फॉलो द स्ट्रेटजी, बट इन दिस योर डेली योर वीकली क्लासेस विल बी 2 classes, नॉट 3 classes. ठीक है, डेली रिविजन विल बी 1 hour फॉर 2021, 7 hours फॉर 2 subject, and 1 hour फॉर द करंट अफेयर्स, and 3 hours फॉर द ऑप्शनल. दिस विल बी द स्ट्रेटजी फॉर नेक्स्ट फ्यू मंथ. नाउ I promised you that I will tell you the most effective revision strategy. So what is the most effective revision strategy? Daily revision. So either first hour of the day or last 1 hour of the day should be kept exclusively for the revision purpose. In this duration, you will not be doing anything else but revision, revision and revision only. Because when I interact with hundreds of students, And immediately after the exam, I ask them, but what is the major problem which you faced in the exam? They just say that I have already read this material, but I was not able to recall in the exam hall. That means somehow there was lack of revision. So this revision cannot be left for the last moment. It cannot be left just before the exam. It has to be done ongoingly. Doing revision means digesting your study. If you are just eating and not digesting, it will lead to the food poisoning. Similarly, you have to revise. And this revision has to be daily activity. It will not be just before the exam, but daily. Similarly, on a weekly basis, have every Sunday only for the revision. Nothing else. Revision hi revision hoga Sunday ko, aur kuch nahi hoga. Okay? And third, exam times revision. It has to be done before the exam. Is it clear, everyone? Am I clear to everyone? This threefold revision is very, very important. Now, the biggest question is, sir, despite reading so many books, despite attending your classes, still there is uncertainty. Sir, how to minimize the uncertainty? Uncertainty ko kaise handle kare, kaise minimize kare? So for dealing with the uncertainty, you have to read the minds of the UPSC examiner. And for that, you have to go through the last 10 year papers, which I have already told you. The first task only you have to do. And you have to define the primary source of preparation, which remains common. Lakshmikant, Shankar IAS, or Nitin Singhania, last 2 years of current affairs. Based upon this, do the meta-analysis. And always keep in mind which topic is important, which theme is being repeated. Because UPSC will not drastically change the pattern of the exam. UPSC kya hai? Ek government agency hai. Aur koi bhi government agency, koi drastic step nahi leta. Modi ji ko chhod dijiye. Modi ji ko chhod ke koi bhi government agency drastic step nahi lete hain. Theek hai? They are very very conservative. They are very very slow, and they are following the traditions. So UPSC will not change its pattern suddenly. They will follow the previous year approach. So for minimizing the uncertainty, you have to do the meta-analysis of the previous year question. How to choose optional? So for optional, I think sabse pehle to aapka area of interest hona chahiye. Subject should be scoring. Syllabus should be limited and resources must be available. These things have to be kept in mind. For 2022, we have a wonderful program. So you are already attending free classes. Now it is time to commit yourself to a dedicated program. Why I am saying this? Because time is the most important resource in this world. And if you keep waiting for time to come and not take the action, I am telling you, nothing is going to change. So if you are really serious about your preparation, this is the right time to start the preparation, especially for 2022 and 2023. For these 2 years, this is the right time to start the preparation. For 2021, you have already started because the time is very near. But for 2022, you will feel, sir, time is bahut zyada hai. So what happens? Parkinson's law takes over. You know what is Parkinson's law? Parkinson's law kya hota hai? Parkinson's law means you start postponing and procrastinating the things. And finally, as a result, in the last moment, you have so much of work to do. And you have the problem of firefighting. And ultimately, you end up failing in the exam. So if you are really serious, break the procrastination. Take the action, take the decision, and join the course. Because if you join the course, you get a systematic study. You get a personal mentor who can take care of your preparation. You have a sense of competition. And you are daily reminded that you are preparing for the IAS. If you don't commit to that, then you forget. And you come to know and you remember and you are aware that you are preparing for UPSC only once or twice in a week. When someone invites you to the free class, or when someone invites you to the webinar, or you are having the internet.
So it is time to consolidate your energy. If you don't consolidate, it will leak out. ये leak out हो जाएगी, कहाँ जाएगी? Web series, friends से chatting करने में जाएगी, future के बारे में gossiping करने के लिए जाएगी, ठीक है? Unnecessary waste हो जाएगी energy. ये time है कि आप अपने आप को commitment दो, action लो. Administrators are not those people who qualify for exam. Administrators are those people who take the action. If you take the action, exam qualification becomes very, very easy. Exam qualify करना is not the ultimate objective. Ultimate objective is to become the administrator. And this attitude of becoming administrator starts the moment you take the action. So in our program for 2022, we are taking only 2 to 3 classes in a week. And you have to attend these 2 to 3 classes. You will get complete recording also for the revision purpose. And there will be doubt clearing sessions. And we start with the basics. Basically, you will get the NCERT course also in this. Okay. So we are having the integrated program of prelims, mains, and interview. This is completely online program. So you don't have to visit to Delhi. Aapko Delhi mein aane ki zarurat nahi hai. You don't have to spend 30,000 rupees per month for your accommodation and for your food. Rather, in just 36,000 rupees, you can completely attend this program. Okay? So rather than spending 30,000 rupees per month, spend 36,000 for next 2 years and prepare from your home. Are you getting? This course completely concept exam oriented lecture, and we are very, very particular about weekly test where you can compare your performance with your peers. This is very, very important. If you don't attend this, then we don't allow you to continue. Okay? We will refund your fees because this is the most important aspect. Weekly test, both important. Complete current affairs coverage. Current affairs coverage 100% only. We will be adding you to the Telegram group where daily PDF, daily MCQ will be given to you. Okay? And subject-wise notes, you don't have to read anything else apart from our notes. We have regular expert sessions and doubt clearing session is happening live. Okay? And our specialty is that our focus is on the weekend. So on the weekend, we have test, doubt clearing session and mentoring session. Okay? And personal tracking, we are doing through the individual Excel sheet. See, our program is completely personal based. Means we are giving the personal touch to every student. This is our specialty. Ki hamare har ek faculty ko aapka naam yaad hota hai. We remember your name. So if you ask any query, we are able to relate that what was your last query. Because our batch size is very, very small. We don't take more than 30 people in one batch. Okay? And the timing of the class is in the evening. Many of you have already attended 7:30 p.m. to 9:30 p.m. So it will not clash with your college time also. Okay. Only 2 to 3 classes in a week for 2022 and 2023. But we are following the systematic approach. हम लोग systematic approach follow करते हैं, exam oriented approach follow करते हैं. In the phase one, we'll be covering NCERT plus 4 subject of the prelims. And we'll be guiding you in the NOS meeting. Okay, and the phase two, we'll be focusing on the GS mains plus answer writing plus current affairs. And in the phase three, similarly, the approach 5000 MCQ plus rest of the subject plus revision and everything. So our courses are completely exam oriented. Our only purpose is to make you IAS. We are covering all the sources. Many of them we are already giving the free of cost. Okay. Weekly test, the test will happen from the NCERT previous year question, comprehensive test, subject wise test, current affair test, CSAT test. So nothing is left. We will give you at least 10,000 MCQ to practice. Bahut practice ho jayegi aapki. Master ho jayoge aap apne practice mein. Okay. And revision is something which we never forget because I am aware about the importance of revision. So we give you 100 words for every topic. So that your revision becomes very, very easy. Revision clip, the audio and the video clip. So that in 2 to 5 minutes, you can revise the concept.
and the recording with unlimited number of views, so that we can watch the same lecture again and again for the revision purpose. We have various innovative tools which include mind map, keywords, exam time synopsis, PVC question analysis, infographics, and various other tools which are innovative thing. हमारे भी नोट्स होते हैं काफी इनोवेटिव है. टेबलेट फॉर्मेट में होंगे, माइंड मैप फॉर्मेट में होंगे, इजी रहेगा आपको रिवाइज करना, याद करना. ठीक है, वीकली स्ट्रक्चर आपको मिलेगा, यू विल बी गेटिंग द प्लानिंग फॉर एवरीथिंग, एंड मंथली स्ट्रक्चर यू विल बी गेटिंग इन डिटेल कि किस मंथ में क्या सब्जेक्ट कवर होने वाला है. ओके, एंड टिल 31st ऑफ जनवरी वी हैव रिड्यूस्ड द प्राइस ऑफ दिस कोर्स टू 36,000. ओके, एंड इफ यू ज्वाइन बाय टुमारो then you have another discount, you can just pay 33,000 rupees at one time. ठीक है, so if you pay in full then 33,000 and you join this program, the duration of the program is till September 2022 and this is the fees for September 2022, so almost 21 month, and in the 21 month 33,000, that means almost 1,500 रुपीज पर मंथ जस्ट दिस. इतने में तो आपका पिज्जा भी नहीं आता. अगर आप दो फ्रेंड बैठ जाए तो 15 दिनों में तो आपको पिज्जा पार्टी भी नहीं होती, और हम आपको पूरी क्लास करवा रहे हैं, सब कुछ दे रहे हैं आपको, वन स्टॉप सॉल्यूशन दे रहे हैं. ठीक है, इंस्टॉलमेंट फैसिलिटी आपको मिल रही है, यू कैन पे दिस अमाउंट इन 12 इंस्टॉलमेंट मंथली इंस्टॉलमेंट. सो वी विल अलाउ यू द फाइनेंसिंग फैसिलिटी, आप अपने फीस को फाइनेंस करा सकते हैं, एंड यू कैन पे योर फीस इन 12 मंथली इंस्टॉलमेंट, सो दैट on your pocket there is no burden. ठीक है, and this is 0% interest financing, you don't have to bear any extra amount. So if you go for this, then only 3,000 per month for the next 1 year, and after that for next 9 months till September 2022 you don't have to pay any single amount. So this is very very affordable program in the country, I can promise you, very very affordable program and the most qualitative program. ठीक है, एंड इफ यू रियली वांट टू ज्वाइन दिस प्रोग्राम, आई एम इनवाइटिंग यू, प्लीज से ज्वाइन इन द चैट बॉक्स सो दैट वी कैन कॉल यू बैक. इफ यू आर रियली इंटरेस्टेड टू नो मोर अबाउट इट, देन यू कैन प्लीज टाइप इन द चैट बॉक्स ज्वाइन एट JOIN, यू कैन पर्सनली मैसेज टू मी, इन फैक्ट दैट विल बी मच बेटर, यू कैन डायरेक्टली मैसेज टू मी. ओके, आई कैन सी रेस्पॉन्स ऑफ 3 पीपल. ओके, वेरी गुड. ओके ओके ओके, I can see 7 responses, very good. In the direct message, you can directly message me. Okay, Biswajit Roy, sample classes we can provide you on your personal WhatsApp number. Okay, so Biswajit, we will provide you the sample classes on your personal WhatsApp number, don't worry about that. Okay, by the way, you can like we have also allowed you to attend the free live classes so that you can see the quality. Okay, Jannat Khan, okay, very good. Neha, okay, very good. Siddharth, we will send you by tomorrow, okay, don't worry. So I can see 13 people have said yes so far. 13 people have said yes so far. So our team will be contacting you. You just okay in the that message I can see so many people. Okay, total 17 people. Very good. Okay, more people saying yes. Okay, so we will call you back and we will share with you more details of the program. Okay. So I can see more responses. Javed, total 20 people. Don't worry, we will contact you back. Okay. So start taking action. If you really want to clear the exam, start taking action. Now coming to the 2021 people. How many of you are in the 2021? 2021 में कितने लोग हैं? For 2021, we have a special initiative. Nisha, yes Nisha, very good. So we have a very special initiative.
So you go to our prelims courses. In the prelims courses, you go to Prelims Marathon 2021. This is our highly effective course, which is starting from 1st of February. So 1st of February se hamare prelims marathon start ho rahi hai. And this is going to be the wonderful program if you really want to clear the 2021. So what will be the component? So this is based upon the 5 innovative ways to clear the prelims exam. What are the 5 innovative ways? Number 1. डेली स्टडी मीट, ऑनलाइन स्टडी. आपको जूम लिंक मिलेगा, आप वहां पर ज्वाइन करोगे. यू विल बी हैविंग अदर पीपल हु विल बी हैविंग देयर वीडियो ऑन एंड यू विल बी अटेंडिंग द लाइव मीटिंग एंड दिस मीटिंग विल कंटिन्यू फॉर 5 आवर्स. ये 5 आवर्स के लिए कंटिन्यू होगी, ठीक है. सो डेली स्टडी मीट, इन दिस स्टडी मीट विच विल स्टार्ट एट 8 AM. ये जो स्टडी मीट है आपकी 8 AM पे स्टार्ट होगी. सो फ्रॉम 8 AM टू 1 PM you will be attending this. We will give you daily target. This target will be in a very well defined manner, or in the same sessions we will be inviting the toppers also and the subject expert also. We will be taking the strategy session for your subject. Aapke subject ke liye strategy session lenge before starting every subject, that what should be the approach for your preparation. So this daily study meet is compulsory, and if you are student or you are a working professional, then you can take a break from this. ठीक है. This second feature is 10,000 MCQs live practice. That means every alternate day you will be getting the MCQs based upon the last 2 days target, and here you have to practice them on the spot, and there will be on the spot discussion also. The faculty will come and they will discuss all the MCQs. ठीक है. So 10,000 MCQs will be solving from the static concept. So average you will be solving 500 MCQs from every book. For example, Spectrum book, Shankar Iyer's book, Nidhi Sinhania book, 500 questions every book se aapko solve karne honge. Plus 2,000 questions of current affairs from the last 2 years. Plus at least 1,000 questions of the CSAT. So in this manner, these 10,000 MCQs will help you. And we will not just be giving you the MCQ, we will be giving you a detailed explanation. There will be comparison of your performance with your peer group, and what are the short trick to solve those MCQs, elimination technique, how to read the examiner mindset, how to solve the question without having the proper knowledge. All of those things will be discussed in a very detailed manner. ये सब चीजें आपकी बहुत ही systematic, बहुत ही detailed manner में discuss होने वाली हैं, ठीक है. Third component is thematic current affairs lectures plus notes. So every Saturday and Sunday there will be current affairs lectures of 2 hours each, where around 30 lectures will be covering entire current affairs of last 2 years. Okay, the fourth step is concise innovative notes, which is our specialty. I will show you, plus the static lectures of around 400 hours. Now these 400 hours lectures are not compulsory to attend. You can attend only those lectures which are comfortable, which are not comfortable. I mean, those areas which where you are weak, where you are not comfortable. Sirf wahi area aapko attend karne hain jo aapke liye comfortable nahi hai. And CSAT is not part of this program. The rest of the things are part of this program. Okay. So we have 4 plans. In the first plan, this is a free plan where we will give you daily study meet plus sessions and daily target, and this is completely free of cost. We are from free of cost offer कर रहे हैं and the starting, ठीक है. The second plan, it is a basic plan. In the basic plan, only 10,000 MCQ practice plus daily study meet will happen, and the cost of this will be 999. Okay, so for 2021, please be very attentive. This is very 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 important program. In the advanced plan, we will be giving you daily study meet plus 10,000 MCQ plus thematic current affairs plus the notes static area, and the total cost is only 4,999. And in the master plan, we will be getting all of this, and the cost is only 9,999. So you can start your journey with only 0 rupees. And if you want to practice 10,000 MCQ, then you can just pay 3,000 rupees. If you want to cover the current affair also and you want to get the notes, then you can just pay 5,000 rupees. I can promise you in this very small amount, your preparation will be streamlined. Because on a daily basis, you will be with us minimum 6 to 7 hours live. आपको अपना इंटरनेट पैक रिचार्ज कराना होगा और 6 से 7 घंटे आप हमारे साथ काम करेंगे, हमारी एक्सपर्ट गाइडेंस में काम करेंगे, हमारी टीम के साथ में काम करेंगे, ठीक है? इन द मंथ 6 to 7 hours फॉर नेक्स्ट 2.5 months एंड देन लास्ट 2.5 months बिफोर द एग्जाम यू विल बी वर्किंग विद अस फॉर 10 to 12 hours डेली. डेली 10 to 12 hours आप हमारे साथ काम करेंगे. आई कैन प्रॉमिस यू योर एनर्जी विल बी कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड. You will not be running here and there कि सर क्या पढ़ना है क्या नहीं पढ़ना है, कैसे सोल्व करने हैं MCQ, सर करंट अफेयर में ये छूट गया, everything at a single place. What else do you need? और आपको क्या चाहिए बताइए आप मुझसे. Do you need something else apart from this? I don't think so. मुझे नहीं लगता कि आपको कुछ चाहिए. Okay? So 2021 people, are you ready to take on this challenge? And I know this will not be comfortable for you. And something which is not comfortable is not worth pursuing. So if you are really interested in this program, please write in the chat box, Marathon, M-A-R-A-T-H-O-N. And we will offer you the free program. Okay, so rather you can go to this page. I am sharing the link of this page. And you should subscribe to the free plan at least. So that we can kick start the preparation. 1st February ko hamara batch start hota hai. I will recommend to join this rupees program because this will help you consolidate your preparation. Okay, this will help you consolidate the preparation. Aapko 10,000 MCQ milenge, current affairs milenge, notes milenge, sab kuch milega. Aur 6 se 7 ghante aap hamare expert ke saath mein rahenge. 5,000 रुपीज में इससे ज्यादा आपको कुछ मिल नहीं सकता है, ठीक है? इफ यू गो सब्सक्राइब टू एनी प्रोग्राम यू विल नॉट गेट एनीथिंग. ओके, सिद्धार्थ, नो, राइट नाउ वी आर इन न्यू दिल्ली. इन द न्यू दिल्ली देयर इज नो ऑफलाइन प्रोग्राम अलाउड. ओके, सो आई कैन सी ज्योति, मेघा, जैक सोलंकी, सैफ एंड 3 मोर पीपल इन द पर्सनल मैसेज यू हैव गिवन टू मी द रिक्वेस्ट फॉर द मैराथन. Okay, we will definitely enroll you. Okay, so I'm just sharing the link of the program with you also so that you can directly enroll yourself. At least you should join the advanced program. 5,000 rupees means aapka next 5 months aapke book ho gaye. Isse sasta program aapko kahin puri duniya mein nahi milega. 5,000 rupees mein aapke sare ke sare next aapke 5 months book ho gaye. Theek hai. और आपको सब कुछ मिल गया इसके अंदर. ओके, सो दिस इज द लिंक. ओनली 2021 पीपल शुड अप्लाई, नॉट अदर पीपल. ओके, सो इफ यू अप्लाई एंड इफ यू आर नॉट फ्रॉम द 2021 देन वी विल एलिमिनेट यू. ओके, वी आर इन दिल्ली. दिल्ली में मयूर विहार में हमारे करोड़ में हमारा इंस्टीट्यूट है. मयूर विहार में हमारी ऑनलाइन स्टूडियो है. सो अवर स्टूडियो इज इन ऑनलाइन इन द मयूर विहार एंड द ऑफलाइन इज इन करोलबाग और राजेंद्रनगर. The hub of the IAS preparation in India. जो हब है हमारा वहीं पर हमारा इंस्टीट्यूट है, ठीक है? ओके, वेरी गुड. सो दिस वॉज 2021. इन केस यू हैव एनी डाउट अबाउट एनीथिंग प्लीज फील फ्री टू आस्क मी. आई एम अवेलेबल फॉर नेक्स्ट फ्यू मिनट्स. हाउ वाज द सेशन? आई होप इट वॉज वंडरफुल एंड आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू हैव यू इन द आवर प्रोग्राम्स. I can guide you regularly. ठीक है? 5 times I have qualified prelims, 3 times I have qualified mains. I know what it takes to clear the exam, and that is why more than 50 people have qualified the exam under my guidance in the last 2 years. And this year also, many people are going to qualify the exam. You will see the list. बहुत सारे लोग हमारे exam qualify करने वाले हैं, ठीक है? क्योंकि हमारा approach completely exam oriented रहता है. We are giving the complete exam oriented approach.